you feel like you are a trustworthy person? Do you say what's on your mind? Do you speak about people the same way to others when they are not there as you do when they are present? When you tell someone that you're going to do something, do you follow through with your word? Do you attempt to avoid difficult situations or confront them head on? When something goes wrong, do you find yourself looking for someone to blame or do you find yourself looking in the mirror? Welcome to Pure Element 5. My name's Suzanne, and today's epiphany came from the experience of being blindsided by betrayal. The reason betrayal is such a devastating kind of loss is that most often it is a loss that did not have to occur. How you trust yourself manifests in how you understand trust, live your life, and lead, both in your company and in society. Trust in self affects how you trust others, how others trust you, and how you deliver on your commitments to self and others. By the end of this video, you'll learn the 8 pillars of trust. How you trust yourself manifests in how you understand trust, live your life, and lead. Corporate scandals, terrorist threats, office politics, and broken relationships have created low trust on almost every front. The ability to establish, grow, extend, and restore trust is not only vital to our personal and interpersonal well-being, it is the key competency of the new global economy. Trust impacts us every single minute of every single day. It underpins and affects the quality of every relationship, every communication, every work project, every business venture, and every effort in which we are engaged. It changes the quality of every moment and alters the trajectory of every future moment in our lives, both personally and professionally. Contrary to what most people believe, trust is not some soft, elusive quality that you either have or you do not. Trust is a pragmatic, tangible, actionable asset that you can create. Clarity. Clarity is the cornerstone of trust. It's simple. Clarity creates trust. Ambiguity erodes it. Leaders must be crystal clear about their expectations, their vision, what they stand for, really anything and everything. As a leader, you are always in the spotlight. Compassion. Show others you care. Consider a salesperson who's willing to forego a sale to ensure the customer gets what they need rather than what the company has to sell. That's proof the salesperson who represents the company cares more about the customer than making one sale. We are each the leader, and that is a form of leadership. Character. Do what is right rather than what is easy. Every once in a while, we come to a fork in the road that presents us with two options, the easy way and the right way. The easy way probably isn't wrong, but it's not necessarily the best option. Leaders do what is best, not what is easy. Commitment. What are you committed to? What do you stand for? Where do you choose to stand during adversity and tough times? Your character is the backbone of your commitment. Competency. People trust people who are knowledgeable, capable, and relevant. The number one reason employees give for trusting a leader is competency. Connection. People want to do business with people they know, like, and trust. We've been talking about trust. Knowing and liking is about connection. People want to be around friends. Not just personal friends, but collegial friends with whom they work or do business. Contribution. How do you contribute to the success of your organization and everyone in it? People expect their leaders to positively contribute to goals and outcomes. When they see this form of leadership in action, it builds confidence and trust. Consistency. Anything less than consistency erodes trust. Your actions, behaviors, and even your moods need to be consistent. Consistency creates confidence, and confidence is essential to creating trust. If you thought this was pure engagement, please give us a thumbs up. And if you thought it was pure poo, feel free to give us a thumbs down. It helps us create the content you want to see. The links are down below if you want to catch us on other mediums, along with a link to our website so you can download our free ebook. Until we meet again, the essence of who you truly are is pure love. Go out and connect with someone and show them the love.